My name is Fernando Cabrera, born right in the heart of the Bronx, and I am a proud son to my Dominican father and Puerto Rican mother. I was raised to work hard. I experienced firsthand the struggles working families go through every single day. I decided to dedicate my life to serving others. Working as a school counselor, college professor, and a lead pastor of a thriving church, I found strength in giving back to my community. I became a New York City Council member and started to work right away. The unemployment rate dropped from 23.5 to 5.7, 66% drop in crime, and rising graduation rates in my district. Now, I am running for Bronx Borough President. I will fight for bold and practical solutions that addresses some of our borough's tremendous needs, and I will work to bring more resources to our historically underfunded borough. It is not enough to talk about the issues facing the Bronx. I have a track record of proven results. I am Fernando Cabrera, Majority Whip Councilman, pastor of a church in the Bronx, chair of the Governmental Operations Committee, husband, a father, difference maker, a leader, and with your vote on June 22nd of 2021, your next borough president.